Okay guys, good day. All right, so there are two projects I'm really interested in right now. Okay, I've been interested in Solana ecosystem for a long time. I think if you check my videos from way back, I've been talking about Solana. All right, but today I'm looking at ICP project, internet computer. All right, so let's start. First, I'm still exploring, but I'm going to show you how to set up your ICP authentication account. It's like having a MetaMask. This is this DSCVR. I have not done enough research yet, but I think it's like forum, like a social media platform where people go to, you know, have conversations. More of a decentralized platform, and there are a lot of info you can get here. Personally, I'm thinking of marketing clip on this on this platform. So let's just start with setting up your ICP stuff. So you click login with this. I'll put the link in the description. So you click login with ICP. Here, for the sake of this video, so probably device name, I can go crypto Karla, and then I click create. Excuse me. Okay, now I would need to put in my Windows security pin. Okay, let's go. Yep, so it's constructing new identity stuff. Then I click on confirm new device. So I'm confirming it. I'm gonna put my pin again and go, making sure it's me. All right, so we're doing this, and yeah, now this is my identity anchor. I'm not sure you guys are supposed to see this, so I will edit this out of the video, but this is my identity anchor, right? So I'll click on continue. And then it gives me this warning, add a recovery mechanism to an identity anchor. So I'm going, when I click on this, it's going to show me my recovery phrase, right? So I will edit that part out of this video so you guys don't see it. So add a recovery phrase, I'll do that. I'll click on seed phrase to use your own storage instead of security key. I'll click on this. I just click on proceed, and how fast is this before I finish saying and? Yep, and here I am. So I'm going to create this link, crypto Karla, and click on create, and I am ready to go. Good. So here, this is me. So this is my, I think this is my profile. Yeah, I can get to edit this profile later on. And I come here and I get to edit this profile. Okay, let's see what happens when I create a portal. Requires 500. Okay, so apparently I need to use this. I think it's something like, if you remember the days of Steam It, I think this is something like that. I would need name, let's say Crypto Karla. Description, more than a wrapper. What does NSFW mean? I'm just experimenting here. Don't know what NSFW mean. Let's see if this goes. I don't have any ICP. Yep. Fine. So I need these social tokens for DSCVR. I need to get DSCVR. So here is why I need to read what is DSCVR and go through the site rules. So maybe later when I have more time, I would go through the site rules with you guys and explain some more things. But at the moment, that's it.
Hi, what if instead of funneling your HR budget or profits to a trading company, you create a department within your organization that solely trades Forex, crypto, and other digital assets? You'll be protecting your profit from the rapid inflation the Naira is experiencing, and also make extra profit if you do it right. I'm Karla Obatbolo, and I build crypto companies.